Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to block outgoing connections on your Mac to protect your security and privacy. In this step-by-step tutorial, we will be using LuLu, a free firewall app from Objective-C. To make your Mac more secure, first, you need to download and install LuLu. Second, you will learn to configure the LuLu preferences pane. Finally, you can block apps that attempt to access the internet without your knowledge and possibly send your private data or information over the net. Let's get started. First, go to ObjectiveC.com. Click on the LuLu icon to go to LuLu page. Then click on Download. Double-click the LuLu DMG file to open it. Then drag its icon into the Applications folder. Double-click on the LuLu icon to launch it, or type LuLu in the Spotlight search and press Enter. LuLu is an application downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? Click on the Open button. This is LuLu welcome page. Click on the Next button. To allow LuLu to load its extension, click on the Open Security Preferences. Make sure that you are in the General tab. Click on the lock icon. Enter your username and password. Click on lock and then click on the allow button. On the following pop-up, click allow to allow LuLu to filter network content. Now, let's configure LuLu. On this screen, select the option Allow Apple Programs. Selecting it allows all Apple signed binaries to access your network automatically. I will leave the other option unchecked. If a third-party application attempts to connect to my network, I will decide to allow or block the connection when I get an alert. Sometimes I want to update my applications, so I select Allow. And once the update is installed, I will block it again. Click Next. If you want to support LuLu, click Yes. If you are going to do it later, click No. You will probably get a few alerts when the installation is over. Here, Microsoft Update Assistant wants to connect to the internet. Click Allow if you want to receive updates, otherwise, click Block. The Word application is trying to connect to the internet. I block this one too. If you want to access LuLu's rules, preferences, and the network monitor, click on its icon in the menu bar. First, let's configure LuLu preferences. In this tab, select the option Allow Apple Programs. Selecting it allows all Apple signed binaries to access your network automatically. I will leave the rest of the options unchecked. If a third-party application attempts to connect to my network, I will decide to allow or block the connection when I get a warning. Let's move on to the Mode tab. I will not select any of these options. I want to decide whether to allow or block a connection when I get an alert. As for the icon mode, I want to see the LuLu icon in the menu bar. If it's not there, I won't know whether or not LuLu is running, so I leave it unchecked. Now let's go to the Update tab. If you don't want LuLu to check for updates or new versions automatically, check this box. If you want LuLu to receive updates automatically, leave it unchecked. By the way, I am running macOS Monterey version 12.3.1 and LuLu is at version 2.4.1. Now let's launch Firefox and see how LuLu reacts. LuLu showed an alert and is waiting for my decision on whether to allow or block the connection. I select allow. If I select block, I can't surf the internet. Next, I will launch the Color Picker app. I don't want Color Picker to connect to the internet, so I will block it. This app doesn't need to use the internet to be functional, and if you want to find its location on your device, go to the Rules, double-click on its icon to find its path, or right-click to delete the rule. If you have an application that you want to block even before getting an alert, click on the plus button. Then click Browse. Select the application you want to block. And click Open. Make sure the block option is selected. And finally click Add. As you can see, LuLu blocked it. If you are going to delete it, right-click on its name and select Delete. Let's look at the rules in more detail. The first tab from the left shows all the rules you have blocked or allowed. The default tab shows the macOS system processes. You have to allow these processes to access the network. The third tab shows Apple rules. In this tab, all Apple programs will be allowed to connect to your network automatically if you have already selected this option in the preferences. The third-party program rules. you don't see any applications here because I didn't select the option in the preferences during the installation of the LuLu app. The user rules. This tab shows all the rules I have created. You will often use this tab, and sometimes you need to return to this tab to unblock a specific application if you are going to receive updates. The unclassified rules. If you are not logged in and a process tries to connect to your network, it will be allowed automatically. As I mentioned earlier, you will interact with the user tab a lot. I have used LuLu on macOS Big Sur and Monterey. I haven't had any problems with it. However, if you decide to uninstall LuLu, click on its icon in the menu bar and select uninstall. Enter your username and password and click on the OK button. I click Cancel because I don't want to uninstall it. Thank you for staying until the end. I would appreciate it if you could click on the subscribe and like buttons. It encourages me to create more tutorials for you. Please share the link if you found this tutorial useful. Thanks again.